Right. Folks, with me now is Lucien Bowie. He's the captain of Bel Air. Lucien, Nieuweland, lekker.
I think it was a huge honor to play on this field. The same field that our provincial and national team play on. I think it was just huge and a massive honor for us to play on this field.
I mean, it didn't go your way, but you know, after that win over Hamilton's at City Park, and then to come here, it's just like win or lose, to round it off like that, and with all the fans here today, what a lucky experience.
I think history is made, even though we didn't win the game, but for us to play in the final, history was made, and I'm so proud of the boys and our spectators, and I want to thank all of them for coming to support us during the season and today, and I'm just a proud player of the Bel Air.
And on top of that, I'm going to ask you guys to get a wide shot of this. You walk away with 15,000 rand in cash for the team.
We don't walk away with the money. Our president walks away with the money.
Listen, well done. There you go. It's all yours.